then it was given us a clear clarity on that. And also to use the microstructure effectively, you can use the stage actually, like for your first episode you can deliver from one point, for your second episode you can deliver from a different point. Then also give a clarity to the audience saying, okay, this person has moved from one episode to another episode. So that way it gives clarity on the microstructure aspect. Also, to get more clarity on the structure and also re-emphasize the point which you actually had. On the cliff of the edge, what do? We need to hibernate, we need to relax, we need to snooze, right? Maybe you can frame this as a foundational phrase and repeat it after each and every episode. That will help give them clarity on what you are talking about. Then the second aspect is vocal variety. Today, in the first of your speech, I could see a different Mukhi today. Instead of you had more energy in your speech, and you also used vocal variety reasonably well. One way to improvise the vocal variety is what kind of feeling you want to pass on to the audience. That is something you can decide. Say, for example, when you are getting down on the tourist place, there is no bus. You want to pass on the feeling of tension to the audience, right? So maybe you can express it like, it's 12 o'clock, no bus, there's no signal. So this will escalate the tension in the audience. Then you can downsize the emotion and say, but we were all chilling, we were all relaxing, cool, calm, composed. We were enjoying that. Then we got the signal. So when you are having tension, you can increase the volume. You can also increase the pace of delivery. When you are